Amy. Welcome to Grey World.
This fall.
What is this place? It looks post-apocalyptic or something.
The Meadow Fields. This is where the Samies stay until the groupers pass them on to the sorties for sorting.
But what's over those walls?
Oh, nothing much. Except the death fires.
From the director of Maze Runner, the producer of Divergent, and a casual fan of The Giver.
Smooth move, kid, showing up on category day. Now you're gonna get put in a category, no matter what.
Adapted from a YA novel, written entirely in the comment section of a Hunger Games trailer.
Who are you anyway?
The name's Thero. I never met my parents, but my name's tattooed on my back.
Wait a second. That doesn't say Thero.
What does it say?
The hero.
Destiny. A hero will rise.
You are all the same. There's nothing unique or special about any of you. And now you'll be put into groups.
What does he mean, groups?
There's the emotionals, the foodies, the acidics, and Gryffindor.
When I grow up, I want to be a freelander.
But you can't. You were born a circumscriber, and you always will be.
But what if I wasn't?
You're right. You're not. And I love you.
Dope.
You'll be given even dirtier clothes, arranged in lines, and you must obey me, because I am your king or queen. You figure it out. Yep. I got it. Thank you.
A system will fall.
We've got to find a way out of here.
Even if you made it through, you'd still have to survive the lurkies. And they're lurking everywhere.
And you can only kill a lurkie with the zoomerang. But nobody's seen one of those for 1,000 years to the day.
Unrelated, do you have any necklaces?
Just this one.
You're the chosen one. And I'm a virgin pregnant with your baby.
Well, that sucks.
Bring me the one they call Thero, dead or alive. But preferably alive. We don't want another PR disaster, right?
Boop. It's the lurkies. Quick, let's hide in the dream swamp.
We can't. Swampsters.
Then we've only got one choice. We fight.
Zoomerang. On October 10th, meet the group hopper.
We will not be category!
Ass right out.
Hey, Lurky! It's time to change the world.
What?
The Group Hopper. Rated G for asexual kissing.
Nice work, kid.
Really nice work.
What is with the bags?
Nothing like a nice bag.